next room already.
How is she not hurt after such a leap?
Be on the lookout.
Break my fall. I see you have a new orb ready to go. It looks, assembled.
Yes, yes. As promised. It's a veteran of numerous test flights by yours truly. All successes. No interruptions in the air.
No issues at all? How did you do it?
A complete top-to-bottom reimagining of the orb with an eye toward the ultimate in comfort and reliable air travel. And a stronger tether. Two this time, you know, in case one breaks.
Smart.
And safe. Peace of mind is included with every ascent and descent. I guarantee. What do you say? Word got around about our last adventure. Having you go up with me again would, you know, encourage the more skittish in the crowd.
Just up and down? Okay, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, behold, as this fine, upstanding Nora and I take flight before your very eyes, let us ascend! Aloy, I swear you are my lucky charm. Oh, I've made a number of modifications to the orb. Reinforced joists, ooh, double-stitch fabric, custom plating. Oh, and cushions. Great gears, Aloy. The world beneath us, it's so grand. Ancient city from up here, it's so vast. Imagine all the people who came here in its heyday. You know, it occurs to me I should have written a manual for flying this contraption. You know, we should have uniforms for flying. Something eye-catching, but tasteful. Excursions, food and beverage service, and chairs. You would not believe the amount of work songs the Osram have about steam. I wonder if... No, there has to be a wait. Take to the skies and see the world from a whole new perspective in my amazing elevator. Ah! Ready to go?
How could I pass this up? Let's fly.
You could really lose something if you dropped it from up here. Faster communications with overnight shipments. No animals, though. Oh, I could turn this into an airborne hoteling. Wait, no. What about the plumbing issue? For a medical theory, we're wrong. I made it into the air, my lungs didn't collapse.
Travel high. entry.
Step aboard my amazing elevating warp now and be the envy of your friends.
Whew, that'll keep me awake.